boys and girls, it is time for some awesome JSA news. Make sure you guys have a great day. Bye, JSA.
Hey, JSA. Hey, JSA. Good morning, JSA. Today is April 18, 2024. I also have the pleasure of this
statement. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The mission of Jewett School of the Arts is to provide all participants in our learning community with the resources needed to become responsible, lifelong learners committed to excellence in the academics and the arts.
Good morning, Team JSA. Make sure you guys have your IDs, your shirt tucked in, and belts if you have belt loops, and proper shoes.
Good morning, JSA. Here's the word, creativity. Creativity means the skill or imagination to create new things. Example, a kid using is thinking outside the box and creating a new game.
Good morning, JSA. Here's the weather. Today is, it's going to be mostly cloudy, 87 degrees, 0% precipitation, 46% humidity, and 6 miles per hour for the wind. That's the weather.
Good morning, JSA.
And this is the lunch for today.
Taco lasagna.
PB&J on Crust and Boom. Buffalo chicken salad.
With your choice of milk.
White.
Chocolate.
Strawberry.
And I am back with a segment again about learning about how to read weird words. So I hope you guys learned something last week with our R controlled vowels. And today we're going to talk about diphthongs, which is actually something that kindergarten has been working on. And it is the CH, SH, and TH sounds. Now, you might be asking yourself, why are there two THs? That's because there are two types of TH. There's the voiced TH and there's the unvoiced TH. So I'm gonna say the sounds for you. So for CH, we have ch, ch. For SH, we have sh, sh. And for TH, we have two sounds. We have the voiced one, which is where you're gonna hear more of that voice behind it. V, like the, feather, that goes with our the, that is T, or TH that is voiced. And thumb, which goes with our TH that is unvoiced. Some of our other examples, so for CH we have cheese. You can also say choo-choo train if you wanted to. And then we have SH, which is shark, okay? So from now on, when you are practicing your words, I want you to be practicing those sounds. And when you see a TH word, do me a favor and try both sounds. If you don't know the word, try both sounds to see which one makes sense. All right, I'll see you next time.
Good morning, JSA. Most people think the only way to be creative is painting or writing. However, thinking outside the box is one of the most creative things someone can do. To think outside the box, you must take your thoughts to the unknown.
Creativity requires the courage to let go of certainty, said by Eric Frum. So next time you are bored, JSA, try to make up a new dance, build a fort, or try sharing up a made story with a friend.
Bye, JSA.
Of the kangaroo. So, did you know that this is Satanax bacchiaris?
or the quokka, which is currently in a declining state of vulnerable population, according to the Red List. Quokkas can grow up to a maximum size of 54 centimeters long and can weigh 5 kilograms. Quokkas, unlike their cousins, the kangaroos, are actually arboreal, which basically just means that they can climb up trees. They're also majorly nocturnal, which means that they sleep in the day and wake up in the night. Quokkas can live for 10 years in age, and because of their famous little smile, which I will explain, they have an entire island named after them, called Wasp Nest, with two T's. Visitors normally visit this island, so the tour boats that go to the island have a very tight schedule, giving you only 3 hours to take a selfie with these little creatures. And they're famous for their defining feature, their little cheeky smile, which they actually get because they're actually happy, because they're nicknamed the happiest animals on Earth because of this smile. So quokkas get happy when they eat food, and visitors normally wait for them to eat one of their foods so that they can take pictures of them. So, have a good day, Jesse.